Prince, Let's Go Crazy. And now the song has been out for 3 years. It's at last to hit the highest new entry of 22. From Stephen Tin Tin Duffy, this is Kiss Me. Kiss Me, which a lot of people were surprised to see coming into the charts this week. Peter Power wasn't. He's been playing that record for 3 years. He's so trendy. Top 40 breakers.